What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. These rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. These are the ones I can't read.
I did.
Not bad, but not good either.
I told you, we should come back with a cipher.
Here, boy, another one.
It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
I still can't read these. Doesn't look like it's working.
Huh.
Of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck. Ugh. Oh, I could use a distraction. Why are you even carrying those? Who knew?
Don't let the Draugr get you.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Please be careful. I'm still fixing that. Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Accurate!
It's locked magically. Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wonder if Sindri knows the Sky Mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Here. Let's come back. Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh, what is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy, saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
To another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.